When I chose to redesign the app, I made a choice to start from scratch. I wanted to keep the established and share the new, and that was what I chose to do.